Good morning, grade 9 students. This is Miss Nadine. Today I'm going to explain a new section, section 5.8, graphing absolute value functions. Absolute value function. An absolute value function has a V-shaped graph that opens up or down. The parent function for the family of absolute value function is y equal absolute value of x. This is the graph of y equal absolute value of x. It has the shape of the letter V. Describing translations. You can quickly graph absolute value equations by shifting the graph of y equal absolute value of x. The parent function is y equal absolute value of x. Vertical translation, translation up k units, y equal absolute value of x plus k. Translation down k units, k positive, y equal absolute value of x minus k. Horizontal translation, translation right h units, y equal absolute value of x minus h. Translation left h units, y equal absolute value of x plus h. Graphing a vertical translation. The graph of y equal absolute value of x plus k is a translation of y equal absolute value of x. Let k be a positive number, then y equal absolute value of x plus k translates the graph of y equal x up k units, while y equal absolute value of x minus k translates the graph of y equal absolute value of x down k units. Start with the graph of y equal absolute value of x. The graph has the shape of the letter V. It passes through the origin of 0, 0, the graph of the function. Draw the graph of y equal absolute value of x plus 1 by translating the graph of y equal x up 1 unit. So we move each point of the first graph 1 unit. The origin is 0, 1. 1, 2, 2, 3, negative 1, 2, negative 2, 3. Example 2, vertical translation. Describe the translation y equal absolute value of x minus 3 and draw its graph. Y equal absolute value of x minus 3 is the translation of y equal absolute value of x by 3 units downward. Each y value for y equal x minus 3 is 3 less than the corresponding y value for y equal x. The black graph is for y equal absolute value of x. To graph y equal absolute value of x minus 3, we draw the graph by translating the graph of y equal x down 3 units. Okay, so 0, 0 down 3 units, it's 0, negative 3. 2, 2 down 3 units, 1, 2, 3, it's 2, negative 1. Graphing a horizontal translation. For a positive number h, y equal absolute value of x plus h translates the graph of y equal absolute value of x left h units, and y equal absolute value of x minus h translates the graph of y equal absolute value of x right h units. Perform the transformation on f of x equal absolute value of x. The graph of y equal absolute value of x is the blue graph. Okay, graph the function g of x equal absolute value of x minus 2. The graph of g of x is the graph of f of x equal x after a horizontal shift of 2 units right. Okay, so draw the graph of y equal absolute value of x minus 2 by translating y equal absolute value of x 2 units right. Graph the function y equal absolute value of x minus 3 by translating y equal absolute value of x. Start with the graph of y equal absolute value of x. Draw the graph of y equal absolute value of x minus 3 by translating y equal absolute value of x right 3 units.